A fire extinguisher can be the difference in stopping a small flame from turning into a 5-alarm fire. And for people with key day fire extinguishers, they may need to find a replacement. DJ Chaffman has the story.
Fire extinguishers are an important tool when faced with a fire, and they can potentially be a life-saving device. If you own a kid fire extinguisher, you may want to check to make sure that it is not one of the nearly 38 million that was recalled earlier today. According to the report by the United States Consumer Product Safety Commission, the affected extinguishers can become clogged or require excessive force to discharge. Captain Brick Lewis of the Columbia Fire Department says that the clogging likely has something to do with the plastic used on some models.
Brands like this, but with the plastic tips, where they're getting clogged, and they're also coming dislodged from the actual cylinders, that obviously can cause a serious hazard.
And it's something that has already caused those serious hazards, with multiple injuries and a death as a result of the faulty products. It's why Captain Lewis thinks it's important for people with the bad models to get a fully functioning one as soon as possible.
We don't want persons to have something that they believe is going to be a firefighting tool if they have a small fire in their kitchen or at their car, and that becomes a danger.
Ben Bowers is the University of South Carolina's fire inspector, and he says that none of the affected products can be found at USC.
There are no Kidde models on campus. All of our extinguishers have the metal heads on them. And like I said, they're inspected monthly by trained personnel to know what to look for.
Bowers also encourages people to learn how to properly use a fire extinguisher to avoid potential issues. He says a simple acronym is what you need to remember if faced with a fire.
It's called PASS. P-A-S-S, that's for pull, aim, squeeze, and sweep.
It's not rocket science, but in a high-stress situation like a fire, it can be incredibly important information. And it's a method that, if used properly with a functioning extinguisher, gets the job done. DJ Chaffman, Carolina News.
The recall includes 134 models of fire extinguishers that were produced between January of 1973 and August of this year. If you own one of the models, you can contact Key Day to request a free replacement.